is up, everybody? It's a 4x4 day. It's probably gonna be a little muddy. Still some snow. Very slippery, actually. Should be fun. We're gonna go take the short trip to Ryan's, meet up with the boys. I believe Uncle Lyle, Trevor, Josh maybe are there. Have to see once we get there. Gonna break in the graphics today, I guess. Probably gonna be kind of dirty, kind of muddy. So Stevie's with us too. He's right there. He's not studded, so he's gonna have to go easy, but I think he'll be okay. Yep, he's already down. Never mind that. He's gonna be working today. I think he's gonna be working. Bill wanted to ride the Can-Am last week, so I was like, let's ride the sport quads. So once again, he did call me yesterday, and I'm like, I don't know. I'm like, what do you want to do? He's like, well, I don't know. So he called me this morning again and said whatever I show up with, that's what it'll take. So I figured I would take the Can-Am. I know he's been wanting to get on it. Probably be our last ride on them here anyway. You guys know I will be racing this thing, so next time you see me on this thing, hopefully we'll be at a GNCC. I know I said we were going to be in Florida, which is today. Unfortunately, with my work schedule, I couldn't make it. So we're going to shoot for Camp Coker. That's like in like 4 weeks, early April. So we'll do that and have fun, get a good test ride in. Nothing. See if Stevie can get up this. I think it'll be alright. He's down. Stevie's down. There you go. Stevie's working. He is working. I'm sweating just watching him. Wants to be in the video, so all you YouTube fans, get on One Wheel's butt and tell them put Steve in the video. They went a different way. Alright, so we're gonna just make a quick pit stop. Conditions are a little too bad for Steve, so we're gonna get him back to Bill's and then we'll continue on. If he had studs, he'd be fine, but he took them all out, like I said, so he should have kept them in.
It's Lyle.
I told you.
Go. Woo, nice.
Oh, that was a good one. Jumped right over that shit. How did you see that? Holy shit! That was freaking awesome! Oh, I fucking almost flipped over! Hopefully somebody got that on video. Hopefully Lyle saw that. Josh, see Uncle Lyle. Phew. All right, that's it for having some fun in the pit. We're gonna get back in the woods and do pretty much everything we just did backwards, so it should be fun. Ooh, that's a little booter. Muddy. You can see it's getting warm. It is warming up. Oh, oh, Bill broke through the ice. Pretty good. This section usually kills me. Just with the constant turning. Feel good today though, I won't lie. Feel really good. It might be something as simple as changing the grips, like I said earlier. It makes a world of difference. Thank you. was that? You had a tree in there.
Took my brakes out.
Why they? Oh yeah, just for a second, right?
It's cut open.
Oh, it's cut? Oh shit! Yeah. All right, well you got rear. You got to use your rears. Shit. Yeah, you can use the rear. Yeah. Oh yeah. Bill just caught a little bit of a tree, and it snagged his brake line. Put a hole in it. So he's got no front brakes. This one actually does all, but he still has back brakes, so it'll be okay. That's what he hit right there. That's a good one, Bill.
Yeah.
You got back brakes. That's all I've been using. The back brakes. I'm really trying to get in the habit of just using the rear brakes to give me just a little bit of braking. Not too much. Maybe help set up the rear. So. Oh my god, whoa, that was tight. Slippery right there. I have to say, boys, I think this might be the best ride overall on the Can-Am as far as feeling good. Obviously, when conditions improve and there's better traction, should feel better. But today was pretty good so far, I will say. Slowly building confidence in this thing, that's huge. Once you're confident in your machine, forget it. Like the YFT, man, it doesn't matter. I can hit things, jumps, roots, anything. And I'm confident in that machine and how it will react. So we're still building that bond with this beast. So all right, we gotta get closer to Billy. Billy's pulling away. On two wheels in that corner, I can feel it. Making our way back to I don't know if we're gonna go back to Ryan's with the boys or go to Bill's, but we are working our way back. So I think he stopped in time, but he went right into that tree. Wow, I can't believe the Can-Am didn't make it. We got it, we got it. Just needed that momentum. A little sketchy, but it's all good. Never give up.